In this video, we will look at how to share course content using Commons. Now, you would use Commons in Canvas if you are sharing to several people, or if you just wanted to make something available to all of Cumberland County School or all of the public. Now, I have a page down here. I would like to share it to the Commons, so I'm going to click on the three vertical dots. I will click on Share to Commons. And then I can decide who I would like to share it with. I could share it with all of Cumberland County Schools or the public. And then I have to type in a description, add a title, and select some clip art. Once I have done that, I can hit update. And then if a teacher wants to access this, they can go into the Commons on their Canvas account, and they can either type in a tag or do a search for your name, and all of your information will pop up.